skimmed milk, commonly known as skim milk, fat-free milk or non-fat milk, is one of the most popular varieties of milk on the market, but many people don't understand the exact benefits of skim milk versus other forms of this popular beverage. It is made when all the cream is removed from whole milk. It tends to contain around 0.1% fat. It is a lower calorie and low fat version of traditional full fat milk. The majority of low fat milk is fortified with vitamin A and vitamin D, since these fat soluble vitamins are often lost when the fat is extracted from whole milk. While it does lack some of the flavors of whole milk, it can be an important alternative for people who are struggling with obesity. In the past, non-fat milk was made by allowing regular milk to sit and separate, allowing the high-fat cream to rise to the top, where it could be skimmed off the top and removed. Today, it is typically made through a process of centrifugal separation, in which most or all of the fat molecules are separated from the remainder of the milk. The milk is then homogenized, preventing any additional separation between the molecules, as they are all made of the same size. Skimmed milk is more beneficial to heart health, since non-skimmed milk has higher low-density lipoprotein content. Milk fat, however, affects only large, non-dense, pattern A, LDL particles, which studies have shown to carry far less risk of coronary heart disease than small, dense, pattern B, LDL particles. Skimmed milk also contains almost no vitamin A. Our regular skimmed milk contains 35 calories per 100 milliliters and only 0.1 grams of fat. Non-fat dry milk, it is a powdered form of skim milk that lacks water and cream. Concentrated skim milk, it is non-fat milk from which a certain amount of water has been removed. This gives the skim milk a thicker consistency. It is also a more concentrated source of protein, natural sugar, vitamins, and minerals. Reconstituted skim milk, it is non-fat dry milk with water added to it, forming the consistency of regular skim milk. Organic skim milk, this is made from milk that comes from cows which are not treated with synthetic growth hormones or antibiotics, and given only organic feed. Historically, skimmed milk was used for fattening pigs, and was recommended as not only the very best supplement for growing pigs, but is of almost equal value for fattening purposes, as it furnishes a complete protein and makes the feed more palatable. Please share, like, and subscribe.